Hi everyone, my name is Amit Gupta and I am an assistant professor at AAFT School of Animation. In my previous video, we learned about how one can become a web designer. In this video today, I will be talking about the internet and the World Wide Web. Also, we will understand why and how these two technologies are different from each other. Do watch my video till the end because I will be sharing something very interesting with you at the end of this video. The first question that comes to mind is, who created the internet? The internet was created by the US Department of Defense. In the early 1970s, access to this technology was given to a few universities and research organizations. One of the research organizations to have access to this technology created something known as WWW or the World Wide Web. Second question that comes to mind is, why US Department of Defense created the internet technology? The internet was created so that a reliable communication system was available during the time of war and destruction. The third question that I will answer today is about the World Wide Web. World Wide Web or WWW is a system of storing and transferring files over the internet. In the 1980s, Tim Berners-Lee, a British scientist at CERN, the European Particle Physics Laboratory, revealed this to the world in the form of a web browser. For a long time, the use of this browser remained in the research and academic circles. So that brings us to the fourth question. What made the World Wide Web so popular? In the early 1990s, computers with graphical user interface started to make way in the homes of general public. These new computers had applications like Netscape Navigator and Internet Explorer combined with cropping up of internet service providers. World Wide Web gained a lot of popularity first in the US and then it spread across the world from the mid-1990s to the year 2000. And as promised, now is the time for the interesting fact. Did you know that Tim Berners-Lee is also credited with the creation of Hypertext Transfer Protocol and Hypertext Markup Language? Wow, quite a guy. He is quite loved too in the web design world. I thank you for watching my video till the end. For more videos, stay connected with us. Thank you.